Welcome to the UNICRI Center for AI and Robotics. All during this time, we continue to innovate to support UN member states in understanding how AI and related technologies can help them to understand how to solve crime-related problems and at the same time enhance understanding of the dark side of AI, how it could be misused by criminals or terrorists. COVID-19 affected us all. At the center, first we tried this, but very quickly, moved into a virtual working mode, organizing trainings, workshops, and conferences like this one, where we virtually launched our latest report on the responsible AI innovation. After that, we traveled to regions virtually. First, we went to Africa and gathered more than 100 representatives from 20 countries discussing AI and crime prevention in this continent. Then, we virtually went to Latin America, organized a roundtable meeting on crime, justice, and artificial intelligence in Latin America, discussing numerous use cases in this continent. At the same time, we organized a specialized session during the AI for Good Summit, keeping our children safe with AI in the context of our newly launched project supported by the Ministry of Interior of the United Arab Emirates. And obviously, we're all working towards our flagship event, 23-27 of November, third INTERPOL UNICRI Global Meeting on Artificial Intelligence for Law Enforcement, where we virtually going to gather more than 500 representatives from the all interested stakeholders. Obviously, none of this would have been possible without our best friends like MS Teams or Zoom and our fantastic team in The Hague. This photo also includes our former interns and current ones to whom we are very, very grateful too. Well, visit us to The Hague, follow our activities, support us, and do that physically or virtually, and we'll be always welcoming you.